Lesson 29. Rest at a motel. The drive along the highway was rather tiring. It was hot and Arthur was feeling very tired. So they decided to stop at a motel for a rest. Suddenly the weather changed. Heavy clouds covered the sky and it got cooler. It was raining when they pulled up at the motel. Why are you driving so quickly? Why must you overtake every car since we left Zagreb? You've overtaken each car on the way. I'm not driving quickly. Look at the speedometer. You've slowed down now. But you were driving at over 100 kilometers a moment ago. Don't you like fast driving? I do, but not at a speed of over 100 kilometers. That's too fast. I want to get to Belgrade as soon as possible. I'm feeling very tired. Let's stop for a while and have a rest. Look, a motel. I think that's the motel Milan recommended in his last letter. How do you know it's the motel Milan wrote about? According to him, there are 4 motels on the way from Zagreb to Belgrade and he recommended the motel which is a few miles from Belgrade. Are you sure that's the motel which is a few miles from Belgrade? I am, because we've passed 3 motels up till now. All right. Let's pull up. I've run out of petrol anyway, so I must fill up. Arthur, it's beginning to rain. Yes, it's going to rain heavily. Go inside and order some coffee while I get some petrol. At the petrol station. 20 liters of petrol, please. Any oil, sir? No, thank you. Rest. Motel. Highway. Tiring. Hot. Feel. Tired. Stop. Suddenly. Heavy. Cover. Cool. Pull. Pull up. Overtake. Since. Each. Speedometer. Speed. Kilometer. As soon as possible. For a while. According to. Mile. Pass. Up till now. Run. Run out of. Fill up. Inside. Order. Oil.